So here's my tip for the day. The tip is to move your mouth more when you talk. Okay, this seems kind of silly, but the more I teach ESL students, the more I learn that some languages don't move mouths as much. Especially with Americans, we move our mouths a lot. We're dramatic. The sounds that come out are loud and, you know, they're strong. If you're going to speak English to be understood, you're going to have to move your mouth more. Some languages, such as Mongolian, don't move their mouths as much. The sounds of the vowels aren't as dramatic, and so, you know, the mouth stays more closed like this. But when you're speaking English, you can't have this exactly the same tactics that you have in your native language. So you are going to need to move your mouth more. At first, it will seem silly. It might be a little bit embarrassing, but it's worth it. People will be able to understand you better if you move your mouth more. Do more stress in your words. Take your time. Stress those syllables. Also, you should pronounce vowels really clearly. If there's a content keyword that you want to do, make sure you really stress it. But my number one tip for today is move your mouth more when you talk. Open your mouth. Feel dramatic. It's not as dramatic as you think it is, okay? So move your mouth. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics, and if you want more of my lessons, you can get them for totally free by signing up for my email newsletter. Just click on the link below or go to eslbasics.com/email. See you soon.